Like I said, all my internets are hacked and all that stuff. Everything was stolen from me as well. I'm in a situation that I'm in. Not because I'm a draggy or a drunk or blah, blah, blah. I'm not a hoe or I'd be rich at it, honey. And quit lying to people about me is right. And I am Sheena Tomlin Clevenger Ruffle, the real one. There is no other me. And then I talked to all these people about, y'all hack my Twitter and all now. Who cares? Hack it all because you already did. You steal my money. That's alright, fucker. You stole $200 out of my purse. I don't give a crap. Brian, up there, Damascus, you are a liar. Steve, you lied about that too. The only thing anybody says about this trailer is a dip on the front. All the electric cords in it. All the plumbing's new. I got all the receipts. I own the trailer. You don't. And y'all's just jealous. You stole my money. You treat me like crap. You said if I help you out, you would move me up there while I hook me electric and stuff. So you lied to me there. So in my book, suck my dick. And I don't have one.